aware, I suppose, the emergence of private universities in Bangladesh has given a new dimension to tertiary level in this country. Today, there is more students studying in private universities compared to public universities. If we leave out national universities, then we have more students studying in private today than public. Daffodil University has played its part and provides education to roughly about 20,000 students. I'm also pleased to know that Daffodil International University has also been contributing to create future entrepreneurs. It is patronizing startups by creating a sustainable ecosystem. Other universities can also take note and follow suit and help to create an atmosphere of international and entrepreneurial enthusiasm. I thank Daffodil University for inviting me to come here as a special guest. This has also given me an opportunity to see their beautiful campus. I hope our foreign delegates are as much impressed as I am with the campus and the prospects that it holds. If I were young today, I wouldn't mind studying in this university campus. And I can't understand why Daffodil still continues to have classes in Dhanmundi and Shukrabad when they have such a beautiful campus here. I would urge them to move immediately, lock, stock and barrel, to this campus and create the opportunity for students to have the real campus feeling, which is a part and parcel of university education. I thank you all for being here.